Hello everyone, welcome back to another video from New York, this time not New York City, because I'm here at Jones Beach. So basically today is Saturday, July 23rd, 2022, and right now it's 102 degrees Fahrenheit, that is 39 degrees Celsius. It's too hot in New York City, and I thought this is a perfect day for a beach walk, and I hope you will enjoy it. So this is world famous Jones Beach. It's almost 6.5 miles long, and almost every year 6 million visitors visit Jones Beach. So in this video we will take a walk into this beautiful beach, and I hope you will enjoy it. So basically Jones Beach located in Wantagh, New York, and more precisely the address is 1 Ocean Parkway, Wantagh, New York. It's a part of Long Island. There are several ways you can come to Jones Beach. Using public transportation system, you just need to take Long Island Railroad and then get out at Freeport Station, and then you have to take an 88 bus that will lead you to the Jones Beach. But if you drive here, if you can drive here, that would be much more easier. It will take you maybe less than the time it will take in a public transportation system. For example, it took me 40 minutes from Queens to Jones Beach via car, but if I take the public transportation system, it will take me more than 1 hour and 30 minutes. And there is a reason why the public transportation system is not that convenient here at that area. We will talk about that, but I will always recommend, if you had ever time, to come check out this gorgeous beach of New York. Even though Jones Beach are not far from New York City, but it's still very tough to come to this place via public transportation system. And the reason behind that, the design of Jones Beach State Park was helmed by New York master builder Robert Moses, and the project complete in 1929. But Robert Moses had some racist plan. He wants to create this beach only for white people. So if they let public transportation system to be convenient, then colored people will visit here, people from different nationalities will visit here, so it will be no longer a white beach. And that is the reason he made bridges into parkway much lower, tallest maybe 9 feet, and some of the bridges are lower than 9 feet, but the municipal buses are 9 feet 11 inch tall. So you can understand, using parkway the buses can't come here, and it would be only available for higher or wealthy people who can afford car, who can drive here. So this was the main racist agenda behind making or designing this beach. So that's the reason public transportation system is still very tough, but nowadays everyone can afford a car and they can visit this beach. So basically Robert Moses' plan is not quite successful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hope you guys enjoy this video. I try my best to show you guys the best vibes from this beach, and if so, then kindly hit that like button for me. And if you are new to my channel and haven't subscribed, consider subscribe to my channel for regular updates and video like that. And if you want to do support financially, you can do so via PayPal and Patreon, because PayPal and Patreon is the best way to do so. But other than that, as always, try to spread some positive vibes among people, because positivity will win at the end of the day. So if you are positive, you will see the world around you will be also getting positive. So that's all I could say, guys, and I hope everyone will stay safe, stay hydrated, and I'll see you somewhere else. Bye bye.